I always like to do portraits, and I still do. If there is nothing, I don't know what to do, I just stand before a mirror and do myself. It is the laying of colors, the way you see the brush going over it gives a lot of satisfaction. Abstracts and portraits. Even the faces or the houses or the thing like that. And it also depends. You see, if you are going through a very bad period, so the colors get very dark and strong contrast. If you are happy and you are enjoying, God is in his heaven, everything is all right, then it is a different kind.